All right.
So it's music studio time. Just got gift in the mail. A hand-carved guitar pick from the horn of an Indian Zebu Buffalo. From my boy in Louisville, Steve Naiser. Shit, I never even heard of an Indian Zebu Buffalo before. Much less knew that they had horns. Much less knew that you could carve a hand-carved pick out of it. So I thought, you know what, with such a kind gift as that, and, you know, who knows how much it cost, and the 67 cents postage that it took to get all the way here, I thought it only served me right to make this video in honor of Steve and his wife Kelly and his Indian Zebu Buffalo horn pick. No warm-up or nothing. Very first song ever done. I don't even know if the guitar's in tune with a pick. Sounds pretty good, Steve. Thanks much.